Hey guys, it's a me, Razlai. I know it's been a while since Underhell came out, you know. The previous episode, that is, not the game itself. But basically, we're gonna dwell back into it. It's been long enough. I kinda wanna see what the new feature, you know, what the new things are that is to come. So, without further ado, let's continue. Well, back into this again, aren't we? I just recalled something. I don't think I finished the house. You know, I have to go back. Shit. I kind of skipped forward a little bit too quick there. Hold on. Shit. Now, I'm pretty sure we're back at the last save and all. Last episode where I left off. Okay, I'm just gonna quickly make sure everything's alright. Give me a second. Alright, yes, as I feared. Stupid damn game decided to pull some shit on me. Alright, there's a few things I haven't completely checked. Like, I haven't checked everything around the house yet, so just gonna try to go around the whole place. Oh, that is very sinister. Okay. Right. Let's, hey. The door's open. Again. Take the spray. And of course not. No. Of course it's wow. A voice. Again. Right. Well, it's been a while. Give me a moment. Need to check, if I have, yes, I know. Give me a moment. Is thing still in place? That's still there. Okay, we're good. I think we're back where I left off. So, where to put the garage house remote? I don't know. Jeez, you should know better. Okay, so from what I have, you know, heard about since last time I played, there's supposed to be some way to get into the forest. But then again, that could be a part of the second chapter. I don't know, I mean, in that case, Jesus, all these noises and stuff. I mean, where would I, in that case, go? Okay, so I need to find the remote. You don't remember that? Slide. That is your son. Alright. Well, one thing I think, okay, it closes on itself. That's normal. Some, you know, wind and all. Oh, what's this? Seems to be for me. I think I'm Jack. Kind of forgotten the characters. Deliver, what is this? I can't tell really what this is. I don't see any clear display of what sort of a notice this is. Deliver entry chair. We attempted to hemos. I'm not gonna bother too much about it for now. So yes, let's not waste too much time. I heard that noise. Please don't do that. Don't do that. I'm just gonna go ahead and try to, you know, explore everything. Touch every little thing. So we can find that remote. I'm a flashlight still? Oh, cool. Can I use this? A complete SWAT training. What? I completed, okay. Wow. I know that's true. Ooh. I should probably, there we go. my bad. How do you reload your, okay, saved? Did I save? Did someone else? Whatever. Okay, and the notices. Okay, I remember. It's coming back to me. Slow and steady. Let's get this on. Let's not do that. Still terrified of this house. Did not find pleasure in the first time I played. Please do not fuck up. Okay, now it's falling. I can do this. That is not scary. Night is not scary at all. Jesus, for some reason the nighttime just doesn't feel okay for me. It doesn't. I'm sorry, my fears are taking over. I can't. But alright, what I'm gonna do is right now. Were both these ones open completely? I guess so. Oh, box. Can I open you? Alright. Let's not linger. Let's head out. Well, not a little literally head out, but. Now, what's this? Oh, it's still that thing. The notice. Wait, it's FIRMA. I thought it said FEMA. You know, the FEMA, Federal Emergency, I actually, don't take my words for that. But it said something to do with, like, martial law kind of thing. Alright. I remember what to do. Let's not linger, as I said. Jesus, I'm lingering too much. Let's go, where's the wood? We need to find some wood. I remember there being wood here somewhere. Because we're meant to put some wood, firewood. Oh god. That is a frog, right? Yeah, just telling you this much, buddy. That does not sound like a real frog. So, fuck, screw you. You don't have to throw all the shit at me or right ahead like this. It's not fair. Okay, I think I remember where the firewood is. There you are, buddy. I have problems going down this basement. I don't want to have my back towards whatever the fuck is that might show up down there. I don't like this. Why did it go quiet? Someone tell me why it went quiet. Oh, sorry about that. Cars. What sort of sound is that? God, I picked the worst time of the day to play this. Night. Oh, fucking hell. Why is this getting all spooky all of a sudden? I can do this. What am I doing? I'm a man. Come on now. I'm a brave man. Come on now. I'm still a coward. There's ghosts in this house. I don't like ghosts. I wish I had someone with me. Talking to me. Okay, it's alright. I can go. It's okay. It's okay. I knew she would show him. Don't. I just checked it. I had to fucking force myself to go down there. Why did she came back? I don't like this. Don't screw up the kitchen, will you? What? I was just down in the boiler room. Jesus, I don't fucking like this. I don't like this. What about her box? Wanna open it now? God damn it, Jake. Come on, man. What more could I do down there? Oh, fuck that. Okay. That's cool. Oh, fuck me. There's another behind me. No! Okay, I'm gonna be brave. Guess what I got for Christmas? A new diary. But guess what, old friend? I won't use it. I actually secretly burned it. When? Why did you do that? Like, I'm okay. Nothing's gonna hurt me. I'm just reassuring myself. This is just a game. I have people awake in my home. I don't have to worry. Okay, let's continue reading. Oh, these noises. I hope no one will read this, because if my parents found out I burned a present, they would punish me. But I just can't write another diary. I feel somehow a part of my life is lying within these pages. I think I understand why this tradition is... Hey, honey, excuse me. I'm trying to read your diary here. Hey. Okay, you play... It's quite... You know, it's quite late. You maybe should go to bed. Okay. But I just can't write in another diary. I feel somehow a part of my life is lying within these pages. I think I understand why this tradition... Oh, sorry, I'm just reading through the same thing again. Anyways, so popular. It feels strange to read the old pages of the years of past. It's like another person... Yeah, wrote them and some... Sorry, I just... There's someone in my room here. I feel I am 11 years old again. And when I finished reading the most recent page, I feel that I have grown up again into a new person. Somehow it's like being... born again, maybe? In a way. Dot dot dot. Metaphorically speaking, of course, I think writing every day would not have the same effect. I will try not to open it for a long time and see how I feel. Sure. Missing pages have been added to. Okay, cool. I'm just gonna. Okay, the boiling thing is up and running. Oh. Nope! 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 Screw Van. Not tonight, buddy. Not tonight. Why is this noise? Chill! I'm a main! Let's... Okay. I'll turn off the lights for a sec. I literally thought the door was locked. Like, no, please. Alright, Jake. We should most definitely go and have a sleep. A little, you know, a little sleep. There we go. We did good tonight. I'm terrified. No! Oh, I need to beat my chest. I'm a main! Come on now! Alright. Let's continue. Now the fuse. Where would that... Wait. The attic entrance in my bedroom closet. Well... funny you'd mention that. Is it openable now? Oh, fuck that shit. Hello? Why am I going up here all of a sudden? I don't like this. I'm just gonna talk to myself. It's getting darker. Why was it going darker for a second there? Like a shadow passed through me or something? Oh, diary pages! And my remote control for my garage. Okay. April 28th. I'm just gonna... I don't care if it's in order or not. Just read them. And thank you for the reassuring... creepy... lullaby music in the background. I just love it. Oh, wow. I cannot believe the pages are still not melting to dust. It has been 8 years since I last opened this area. Well, 8 years. Jesus. How have you even managed to find your diary after all these years? So much has happened since then, oh, sorry. My father passed away, and I'm taking care of my mother. I've started working as a veterinarian. My medicine... No? Shh. Sir Father Clark or whatever, please don't. Okay. Medicinal studies helped a lot for this job. I don't make a lot of money, but it is enough. I had my first boyfriend 2 years ago, but I left him after 3 months. Damn. He seemed nice when we met, but after a few days, all he kept thinking about was to sleep with me. That is selfish. I miss real friend ship so much. I don't know why I have not met a friend like Jessica again. Maybe I try not to because I will fear to lose them? Or maybe I just don't try at all. This job should help me meet people. I come to think maybe one day someone will eventually read this diary. I better not write anything embarrassing. Of course not. Anyways, I was right. It does feel like being born again somehow. Yep. And I'm just gonna close this page, and hopefully... Shut up, phone. Shut up. I don't wanna hear it. I'm just gonna wait here until the phone is stopped. That's how careful I'm planning out my moves right now. I don't want to get jump scared by some demon-faced, black-haired girl. That's the last thing I need tonight. Whoa, what's this? The fuck? North is... Oh, it's the garage there. The house? Garden house fence? Well... Are we just, you know, reliving the ring or something? The playground, there's a strange hill in the distant to the north. It looks like a face. Don't like that. Okay! Cool! There's the garden house remote. Hospital property. Woo! Don't scare me now. Let's go. There we go. Oh, thank Jesus. I didn't get jump scared or anything. God, that would have been bad. That would have been really bad. Sup, kitchen, don't scare me, please. Okay. Poop. Shh. Don't say, that makes me uncomfortable. A gift from Frank. I remember that day like it was yesterday. I am happy for you. Is actually Frank still messaging me? I kinda would like to see. Oh, here we go. Lights, excellent. Yeah, I don't care about night right now. It doesn't matter. Another diary page. August 2011. Oh, it's quite... That's actually quite close. I'm playing on the August 17. 17 of August. Today, that is. That's 7 days off, but still. The most extraordinary thing happened to me today. I finished my shift at home, I opened the door, it hit the bells hanging from the ceiling, and it's as they were... Okay, so I was reading that message coming down there. It hit the bells hanging from the ceiling, and as they were ringing, I was stepping outside. I had a most strange feeling, but a nice strange feeling, you know, the kind that never mind. I felt safe, like someone was watching over me. I turned around and I saw him from across the street, gazing at me with tender eyes. He looked at me like he had known me forever, just like in the movies. I pretended I did not see him, and kept walking. I was looking up the hill at the old farm, and as I stopped at the red light, he was there beside me, ready to stab me with a knife in his hand. Still looking at me. Actually, the tape that was just out of context. Don't imagine that was actually part of the diary. I stopped at the red light. Blah blah blah. Still looking at me, but instead of feeling awkward, I felt safe. I just knew I could trust him. Yeah, let's just trust a stranger. Sure. He said, "Hello, my name is Jake, and one day I will marry you, and we will live in this farm up the hill. I'm totally not a pervert, a creep, that's, you know, been following you half a day." He was so cliché. Totally. And silly, but so romantic. I think I am in love. bullshit. Well, it's really dark outside, isn't it? Okay, nothing there. Can't interact with them. Is this really everything to this place? Wow. You gotta be kidding with me. Oh well, whatever. I wonder if I can, you know, judging by the map I found, I wonder if I can, you know, make my way out into the forest under the you know, the night time. I know, Sir Father Clock, please just chill. I'm trying to take a nap. What was that sound? Hello? That's just me. Wasn't there oh, there we go. That thing again. Is it a different tune or is it just me? I like this one. Da 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 da. Yeah, it's closing them. Yes, in case. Can I take, you know... I don't have the courage to do that yet. Alright. I'm not actually sure if I'm ever gonna enter that place. Where's my inventory? Is that my inventory? Sorry, I clicked the wrong one. The hell is it just restarting my inventory every day? Every new day. Is this open now? Oh well, let's see if we have a key for that place outside. Nope. Oh! You know, I think I need to get out into the woods. That's probably what I need to do now. I thought I did that. Whatever. My deepest condolence. Oh, what? Sorry. There we go. About your appointment, Mr. Hawkfield. Congratulations, you've just won $200 fucking. Good. Okay, no, I've already read this. Wait, what did that say down there? Oh. Farts. Right. Right. Might be something new in my letterbox. Or in my mailbox. I'm not sure if I've read this one. I'm just gonna read it again. September 9... 2013. Hello, Jake. I've been waiting for you last Saturday. I was surprised to see you did not come to your second session. I thought we had a very good start, and I believe you can make it. Oh, it's his therapist or something, a psychologic dude or whatever they are called. I thought we had made a lot of progress in very little amount of time. I'm not saying that the process will be easy, or that you will be completely healed from this wound soon. But I'm saying that the hole in which you are right now, you can seem very deep at first glance, but once you start climbing out of it, you will notice that the surface was not so far after all. Okay, I know that I know that where you are right now, you feel like the surface is miles away, but let me tell you that it is not. Trust me. It's not, buddy. You told me that you did not understood why she didn't. I think we should discuss the importance you give about understanding her actions, as well as this knowledge may set you free. It might also be your prison for the rest of your life. Wow, thanks, Doc. really reassuring. And no, I'm not gonna answer the fucking phone. No. I'm not answering that thing. I don't want to answer it. I know what happened last time. I don't trust it. I think we should discuss the importance of it, blah blah blah. Actually, no, missed it. Jesus Christ. Okay. Some actions, sometimes cannot be understood. Sometimes it's about accepting them and moving on. Searching for a reason that does not exist will make your life miserable. I think you should come to our next session this Saturday. I will be waiting for you. Sincerely, Angel Roberts. Jesus Christ. Oh, now you start when I was outside, huh? What weird. There's nothing outside we can get here. Maybe the dumpster? Oh, well. Okay. Alright, never mind. Maybe we should try to... you know... Oh, Jesus. Let's try to get it back, you know, into forest. Her diary. But why do I hear that strange sound once after the night has fallen? I don't understand. Now please! How do I enter the forest? I don't want to do this, but the game is kind of forcing me because I don't know how to proceed. But I feel like we should be able to get into the woods because we have maps and shit. Damn it, leaves. Damn it. Come on now. Ugh. Right. Maybe I'm missing something. Or maybe I'm just not supposed to do it just yet. Alright, well, let's go back to bed then. Nothing else to do for the moment. So let's get back to the bed. There's nothing else to do but sleep. A dream catcher changes my damn dream away again. Lovely. Alright. Damn it, don't touch my things. What's my box up here all of a sudden? I didn't put it there. Oh wait, no, here it is. Oh. It's not the same one. I have a strange feeling that I have missed something up in the basement, but at the same time, I don't think there's anything else up there, really. Hmm. I mean, because we found a remote, but that was like the only, extinguished thing we could find in plain sight. So I assume they wanted... Okay, I'm just gonna close this one. Change anything? Nope. Can I please just smash this open? I need to try all possible things. I wanna shoot! Screwing. I liked it more when Frank was around too. Help me. Oh my god, hello. What is this? You need a tool to open this? Dude, we don't need a tool to open this. What sort of tool are you looking for? Oh. Did you hear? What was that? Did something... Was something inside the thing? I can't tell. Oh, fly in my face. Okay. Alright. Right. A tool. Where have I seen a tool before? I assume maybe my that's my garage, my garden garage back there, but maybe in my tool shed. I assume there's something over here. Whoa, okay. Some stuff here. Just take this up. I have freaking 5 shells of nothingness on them. Where's the fuse? Oh yeah, the fuses. Can I do something with this? Oh, it's this battery charge device, okay. Damn it, not again. I'm so dumb. My bad. My eyes. Alright, saving again. Jeez. Oh, tool. Yeah, here we go. This is a tool. This is class as a tool. This wrench should definitely work. I wish we were living, like, more close to a populated area where you could see people. Frog! No. Or whatever the fuck is making that sound. It sounds like a demon. I got a tool! Okay. Well, maybe it'll work. Maybe it'll work on this. No. Okay. Okay. I'm literally out of ideas now. It's her damn chest. Yes, it is. Actually, I have actually recently started playing piano, so. Oh, what's this? Golden Banking. Mr. Hawkfield, this letter is to inform you that we have taken your claim into account and proceeded with bad address change in conformity by the new address you have joined to our claim. As soon as you receive this letter, please call our office line and refer the following number to the customer service. Okay. Please call office line. Office line. That's a long number. And refer the following number to the customs, sir. Okay. Bloody hell. Okay, should we just... I don't know. Should I write this down or something? I'm just gonna do that real quick. Try a number out. Middle of the night. Why not? Not sure if it's a thing, I'm just gonna do it for fun. For the lols. Good saying. Oh, Jesus. Ah! It's right faster! 9, 4, 9, 6. Why the fuck did she turn off the lights? I don't deserve this! Oh, something's really messing with my frames now. Fuck that shit. I'm just gonna throw myself under the blanket and cry until it's done. God damn, it's still dark. Okay. That's fine. I'm just gonna fucking go down to the fucking basement. Put that fuse in back again. Yeah. Where's the fuse? See, was it turning a little bit more darker than usual? like that. Oh yeah, yeah, the spare fuse, that's right. Let's go and get it. If something is a little bit off the hook right now, something is really not... Something's really messing. So creepy, dark. Something's really messing with my frames there for a moment. Where's the fuse? Was it here or was it in the other Oh. The garage, right. Right. Did I ever tell you guys I love this game. This is a nice game. You're strolling nicely through this place. Like there was no tomorrow. With no concerns whatsoever. I should have a spare fuse in the attic, the garage, or the garden house. I'm pretty sure I saw a fuse in the garden house, you know. But it's not here anymore. No, I saw it in the tool shed. This is, you know, if I were to have lived in a home, a place like this, with all this shit going off, I would have called, you know, the guys you always know, you know, the guys you're always meant to call. Because this is ridiculous. They are begging me to go up to the attic. That's what they want me to do. And have my my pants scared off. But I swear there was one in here before. It's okay, Vo. Nothing bad's gonna happen. Totally nothing bad's gonna happen. See, where it happens again. Why is that a thing? There you are. Ah, sorry. Jesus. Yeah, it's in the basement. No shit, your alarm. Oh, sorry. Wrong button. It worked out still, foe. Right, well, better hurry up before it turns completely dark. Jesus. All these damn sounds. Oh, fuck me. She was right there. Okay. Whew. Man, I tell ya. I shit my pants there for a second. This has not changed for a second. Whew. I thought I had no problem with... What am I talking about? I've always had a problem with scary games. Alright, let's... Where's... I think I left something in the basement of the garden house under the... What? Oh, yeah, that's right. Was that a dog? Moaning? What was it? Please, this is the tool. I heard again. Damn it, I'm always talking when it's coming. Ah, screw you. Yes, night is falling. That's cool though, cause I will just go to bed. No worries. Jesus Christ. I don't know why I'm not. This particular part of the game is just... Fuck you, game. Oh, my god. My bad. Damn it. I'm sorry, I'm such an idiot. I, for some reason, just... I don't know. I screwed up. Where it is, last one. August? Yes, August, okay. No, August 10th. That was the last one I read. 2003, September, April 28th, August, but somewhere, I think. Yeah, whoa, what? Which one wasn't? September 11. Oh, 9/11. Was this the one? Damn it. Well, if you guys want to read that, you can just, you know, go back. I can always just check through my editing time later what it was. I think I've read everything so far. Jesus. Frank and me, happy memories. Yay. Okay. I literally don't know what to more do. You know, I don't know. Okay, thanks for that one. But didn't I change the... I guess maybe not everything saved. Despite that thing was open. I still need a tool for that other thing back there. Alright. Let's see, is the canister back here? But no, it's the firewood. Why is the firewood back here? And I is using. Okay then. Never mind. Let's just pretend that never happened. This is a very, very strange staircase. Looks very uneven, especially the railing here. Jeez. Okay, a tool. We still need a tool. Could it be back down in the basement? Maybe. I am not certain. What I'm certain about is that I have found a gas canister for the fireplace. I'm so happy. Swing? Might try that out. I should just try to try everything out that I see. Should just do that. Let's try to swing. You think? Oh, come on, Jake. Come on, buddy. You can do it. Woo! Ah, screw you. Oh, this house. I am not a fan of it. Right. Now, question is... if the tool I need is down in the basement. Which I think it is. Thank you. I see it anywhere? I don't think so. Yeah, I'm literally terrified. What kind of a tool are they talking about? I don't know. And yes, I'm very jumpy. Don't judge me. I don't like demon ghosts. It's not funny. Especially not the kind that keeps haunting me. I can't go to bed. Okay, just take it cool. Why is this not... I don't even know. I don't... Okay, yes. Just chill. For a moment. I literally couldn't go to sleep. Is that a bad thing? Does that mean something? I don't know, man. I don't know. Can I force save? I don't want to play anymore. Oh, of course, the whole sound and all that. Jesus. I guess not. Why can't I? I'm just like, I have a very strange itch and like throwback of I can't remember the name of it, but you know that Resident Evil tease gameplay that was out for a while ago. But no, we're shutting down the whole project for some reason. Just fuck that shit. I have that kind of vibe right now, and I don't. Why? I just want to go back to sleep. I just want to sleep. Let me sleep. Right, I'm just going to try a little bit more and see if I can go back to sleep. Otherwise... Thank God. Oh. Okay. I swear this is... I don't know why, but I just don't like this. One bin. Something is... of course something is not right here, but... Oh man, don't say that. What the fuck, man? Oh no. How am I supposed to stay away from her? Okay, honey, I'm leaving. See ya. Never again. I'm leaving now. Can I please leave? I can't leave. Okay. I don't know what to do. I don't know what sort of tool the game wants me to use. Oh, I'm just... I don't know. Ah, stuck again. Okay, you know what, guys? You know what? I've reached my limit for the evening. No! Okay. You know how we're gonna end this now? We're gonna end this session by answering the phone. I remember what happened the last time I answered it. And if it is the same time, if I hear a crack of glass, I'm just going to mute my fucking sound. And you can enjoy hearing whatever is to come. If you either don't remember it, if you haven't actually seen that previous episode. Oh boy! Please don't be. Oh, thank fucking God. What? Well, I am, despite that very mean comment from that guy upon me, I am very happy I could end this note on a happy sign. So, screw everything. Hello, Dreamcast is on. Okay, folks, so, Again, I'll be back with some more Underhell soon again. As I said, I apologize for the delay for those that may have been waiting for some more. I will continue doing some more, a little bit more often now again. It's been a while. Mostly, there's not really a big excuse for why I haven't, you know, made any new videos. It's basically just been me a little bit busy and a little bit lazy as well. Busy and lazy. Very bad combo. So, with that said, I will be back with more Underhell soon again. So, hope you guys will have a good time till then. And stay tuned. I'll be up soon again. Would like to see how the bathroom looks like, but eventually, I'm pretty sure we'll be through a really horrible thing while we get in there. So with that said, if you folks liked this video, let's just take it away with the piano there, honey. If you like this video, you do go ahead and hit that like button, and if you find interest in favoriting it and sharing it with your friends, then do so as well. But most of all, the most important thing, Jesus, if you aren't subscribed to my channel yet, do consider to check it out and see my other content, and hopefully I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.